Some Bills news. According to Field Gates of ESPN, the Bills have agreed to a restructured deal with defensive tackle Star Lotulelei. Essentially, it gives the Bills defensive tackle some more guaranteed money, but it saves them $2 million on the salary cap, so a smart move from the front office because it gives them even more money to spend.